We're almost there, Princess.
Thank you, Philip.
Quite the adventure awaits, wouldn't you say, Your Highness? Just think of it. A whole 2 weeks at Camp Royalty. The great outdoors, mingling with other royals your own age.
No stuffy ceremonies to attend. The chance to kick off my glass slippers, try some new things, maybe even have a little fun.
A novel concept, indeed.
When lining up on the dock, hopkeepers, please sail to the right, royals to the left.
A few more things.
Thank you so much.
Aubrey! Genevieve! It's so good to see you!
Hello, Edmund.
Genevieve?
Hey!
Like, high quality.
Hey, Marcus! Don't drop them!
What? What?
Ugh, uncultured show-offs. Hey, check out. Spoiled brats.
Where do you want this luggage?
Has anyone seen a pink hat box?
Princess Courtney, I must take my leave. But I shall see you back here in 2 weeks.
If I need anything, though, I can call you, right?
I'm sure that won't be necessary.
Because I'll be having too good of a time.
That's the spirit.
Can you pick up the pace? I was supposed to be there like 5 minutes ago.
I'm not gonna get a speeding ticket just because one of us hasn't met an alarm she couldn't sleep through.
Ha ha ha. You're hilarious. And the slowest driver ever.
Relax, Erica. I'll get you to the dock in time, okay? But why'd you cancel your tour to go to this Camp Pop anyway?
Having the spotlight to yourself can get kinda lonely. You're surrounded by tons of people, but no one really feels like your friend.
Sorry, kid. I didn't realize things were that tough.
Don't get me wrong. I'm not complaining. I love performing. I don't know. Maybe things will be different at camp.
Princes, princesses, let's keep things orderly, shall we? Oh, dear. We're almost behind schedule. Who do we have here? Oh, Princess Aubrey of Allenbrook. Princess Olivia of Belmere. Erica! Oh, that's odd. There's no kingdom listed.
I'm sorry, but could you...
Are you Erica?
No, but...
If you would be so kind as to wait your turn... Erica!
Here! I'm here! Sorry, I'm late! Oh, careful! Oh, sorry. Let me get that. Oh, thank you.
You're a princess?
That's what my mom keeps telling me.
Lady Anne's gonna love you. All right, let's move it along, shall we? It's time to depart.
Well, see ya! Thank you! Oh, good. No! Wait! You forgot a name! Courtney. Did you say Courtney? Isn't it hard to perform in that ball gown?
Perform?
Anyway, come with me. Watch your step.
Can't wait to see everyone. Can't wait.
I hope you superstars are stoked, because the next 2 weeks are all about finding your own individual sound.
Here, you will hone the skills necessary to serve your kingdoms with style and elegance. For being a proper royal is about more than merely possessing a title.
Whether it's a pop, punk, metal or country, you'll learn how to shred a guitar solo, swagger like Jagger, and dress like a diva, darling.
From equestrian training and fine art to a cappella and dance, a magical experience awaits.
And most of all, you're going to have fun. Now, who's ready to rock the house?
Excuse me, could you... pardon me, but I think I'm... Okay. Watch where you're going.
Sorry, I'm just a little lost.
No kidding. It looks like Cinderella took a wrong turn on her way to the ball.
Don't worry about Sloane.
She's super talented and super grumpy.
I'll try to remember that.
Wait, are you a princess?
Yes, I am.
Whoa! I've never met one in person.
Me neither.
What are you doing here?
Sticking out like a sore thumb for the most part. Would you mind pointing me towards the office? Thank you so very much.
You're welcome! Her hair! It's so blue! Who does she look just like?
Erica Juno? What would she be doing at Camp Royalty?
Shh! I think she heard us!
This really is going to be the best year ever.
Yoo-hoo! Prince Chadwick!
Could you please remove whatever that is? It's completely in my way.
Sorry about that.
Ugh, what kind of kingdom allows its royalty to dress like that? Ugh.
Sweetheart, how many times do I have to say this? I don't care if you offer me triple what it's worth. I am not selling my camp! In fact, I'm branching out.
Darling, this lake isn't big enough for both of us to expand. And let's be honest, music is a fickle business. One day you're on top, the next you're a has-been. Perhaps you should cut your losses now and get out.
At least I'm developing real talent over here, while you're doing what exactly, eh? Running an outdated charm school?
No! How dare you? We have a situation.
This conversation is over!
Nope. Not a princess. Duchess? Not even a countess by marriage? I'm only a teenager, so no. You don't know who I am, do you? Not a clue. Cool. Exactly how did this happen?
Her name was on the list.
And when I was called, I just went where I was told.
Yeah, well, it looks like there's been some sort of system glitch. I knew we shouldn't have switched to the same data sharing network. Gah! Typical of the Royals, always trying to make my life difficult. Sorry for the mix-up, Princess.
But clearly, you're at the wrong camp. So, what do I do now? First, we'll need to verify your enrollment status, then correct the administrative error in order to process your transfer.
Trouble is, it's getting kind of late, so there's nothing we can do right now.
You mean I have to stay here? Clive here, we'll find you some accommodations for the evening. Off you go now.
Ugh. We'll take care of this as soon as we possibly can. High five. Stevie will take care of your lodging, okay?
Okay.
Don't look so worried. It's probably just for one night. Two at the most!
Wow, adorable! This is going to be interesting. At home. Nothing's ever locked at Camp Hop.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
I didn't know. Sorry. Whoa. Listen, I hope you don't mind me saying this, but... I'm sorry, what's her name? Courtney. I'm Raina, and this is Zia.
Hello, pleased to meet you.
Anyway, no offense, Courtney, but aren't you a little, overdressed for camp?
Well, I...
And trust me, that's coming from somebody who wears ruffles and fringe.
She's like a parade float. So, what kind of music do you do? You know, what's your style?
I don't really have one. I'm a princess. Who isn't around here? Am I right? Wait, you're not kidding. She's not kidding.
Nope, I'm not. So, are we supposed to bow in your presence or something?
Oh, that won't be necessary. Do you have any evil stepsisters?
Well, one is a little bossy. Have you ever yelled, "Off with her head!"
No! Royal life isn't nearly as exciting as that. Trust me.
Do you live in a castle? Are you cursed by a witch? Have you ever turned a frog into a handsome prince?
Thea, come on now! That's just in fairy tales. Wait, have you? The Royal Treehouse? Whoa, check it out. Hello? Anyone here? Wow, fancy schmancy. May I help you?
Oh, hi. Well, I'm...
Ooh, you must be here to give us our manis.
What do you think, Genevieve? I was thinking about French tips, but maybe I should go with something more daring.
Aubrey. Unless our guest has a giant emery board in there, I don't think that's why she's here.
Do you? Well, that's disappointing, because these cuticles are a mess.
My name's Erica. Lady Anne said I could stay here. But don't worry, it won't be for long. I'm moving to the other side of the lake.
Wait, you're a pop star.
Wait a second. You're Erica Juno! Oh, yeah, I am.
I wanted you to play at my Sweet 16. Daddy said no.
You're not going to trash our room, are you?
What?
No.
Sci-Fi magazine?
Sure. Blair Lab music all night long.
I brought headphones.
Is it true you get to fly in a private jet and go all over the world?
Sometimes.
And what about an entourage?
I love my own entourage!
You're a princess, Aubrey. You already have an entourage.
Oh, right.
Have you ever smashed a guitar on stage? I saw that in a movie once. It looked so much like fun.
I can't find it, Tia. You sure you packed it?
Of course I'm sure. I never go anywhere without it.
Huh? We're gonna be late.
Got it. So, what do you think?
Very, colorful. It's just that you already have such amazing hair.
I guess you're right. Besides, we have to stop by wardrobe later anyway. Maybe I'll find something better.
You mean, you can wear whatever you want. Nobody picks your clothes for you?
Not since I was 3, no. Anyway, sorry to bolt, but band practice starts in like 5 minutes. And then we've got a Spectre Stuff dance class after that.
And this year, we get to learn special effects. Lasers, lighting, sparkles, you name it!
Come on, Zia. I'm guessing that's probably not her kind of thing. Unless you want to check it out. I mean, as long as you're here.
I don't know.
No worries. I just thought it'd be fun.
Fun.
Yes, I mean, that sounds lovely!
I don't know, Genevieve. You certainly don't have tea party etiquette first.
Positive. Hold on. How did you do that?
With my scepter, of course. All royals have one.
Wow. Scepter training starts at 10. After that, it's tea time.
Oh, and then we get to Girly Unicorns.
Yeah, right. And when do we get to ride the centaurs?
Wait, does Camp Pop have centaurs? That is so unfair!
Right, unicorns. I suppose we could bring you along to meet them. Wait. What?
They're really beautiful.
Unless you have to get going. Yeah, I probably should. Okay.
Hey, wait up!
Traditions. The man is delusional, Lady Anne, and what you provide to these budding monarchs is truly a gift.
It is, isn't it? Think, Clive, think!
There must be a way to acquire his property and teach him a lesson at the same time.
Does it have to be legal?
How lovely. One of our new campers, perhaps? Shall we?
I told you it was her! I can't believe it!
Wow!
Why, I have never heard such a powerful voice. Oh, pity it will go to waste under Finn's mediocre guidance.
Lady Anne, don't you know who that is? That's Erica Juno! She's the coolest thing ever! Look!
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
A romantic dinner followed by a walk by the lake?
Oh, Clive, you are a cut-up. Boss, phone call.
Hmm?
It's the Royal Pain.
About time. Calling me back so soon? I mean, I've only left you 5 messages about this camper mix-up. Who's counting, eh?
Oh, charming as always, Finn. But unfortunately, rectifying our little situation will have to wait, as I've been informed that our computer system has mysteriously gone dead.
Much like your career, I suspect.
Oh, nice. You just think that up. At least we have a skill the world actually needs.
So, in other words, your protégés are more deserving than mine, is that it? Then why not prove it?
And how do you suggest we do that?
Well, let me think. Perhaps a sing-off? Camp royalty versus camp pop.
My kids against yours. You can't be serious.
Perfectly. The winning camp shall be awarded all of the property surrounding the lake. The losing camp shall close its doors for good.
What do I get the feeling that you're up to something? Eh? After all, you've got one of my pop kids over there.
Please. And you have an entire camp full of them. So why worry? Unless you're not up for the challenge.
Lady A, you're on.
Excellent. Clive will be in touch to work out the details.
How it is possible that you and that man were ever romantically involved, I will never know.
Oh, it was a long time ago, Clive. Before I realize that rock and royalty do not mix.
You're not serious, Courtney.
No, really. And then, when she unveiled her portrait, it was a donkey in a dress.
You pranked the Duchess? Did she ever find out?
Nope. Oh, I never told anyone that before. Well, we're truly honored.
To Courtney, Princess of Pranks.
So, long story short, that's when I got to sing my very first solo.
At the Paris Palladium, when you were 5?
I could barely dress myself at that age.
You're not that great at it now, Edmund.
Greetings, everyone. I have a thrilling announcement. At the conclusion of this year's session, we shall participate in what promises to be another glorious moment in our storied history.
We're talking about the biggest challenge ever to hit this lake. A competition to end all competitions. A sing-off between Camp Pop and Camp Royalty. And check out who's agreed to be our judges. Rock legend, Allegra James. Prince Reginald of Thistlebrook. And Svetlana Petronova, head of Camp Arabesque.
Rehearsal shall commence first thing in the morning.
So, get ready to rock!
Yeah! And may the best camp win!
Is there a word for something that's more awesome than just regular awesome? Because that's what this sing-off's gonna be. Those silly little royals aren't gonna know what hit them. Sorry, Courtney. I forgot those are your people. Please, I'm not offended. I've never been to Camp Royalty or know anyone there, and Camp Pop is so different than I expected. Whatever happens, you're going to be amazing.
Don't you mean we? Long as you're here, Princess, you're one of us. You're part of the band.
Thank you, but I'm not sure what I would have to offer.
Girl, you need to loosen up and have some fun. Everyone's got a talent, you just need to let it out.
I know, you're right. I'm working on it.
And while you're at it, maybe you should work on your wardrobe too.
Wait, what's wrong with my dress?
Well, it's nothing a little restyling won't fix.
No, wait!
cool! Wasn't that cool?
How's this for a start? Now that's a dress. What else can you do with that?
Can I try?
Wow. It feels so tingly.
That's how you know it's working.
Genevieve! Where have you been? You're late for beauty night.
Olivia cornered me after dinner to talk about the competition. Her tiara's in a twist of a song selection.
You guys must be psyched about going head-to-head with Camp Pop.
Of course.
Absolutely. Actually, no.
Not really.
We're good, but not that good.
We're really not.
Guys, don't underestimate yourselves. Listen, whenever I get nervous in front of a large crowd, I pitch everyone in the underwear. No, gross. I just close my eyes and imagine I'm singing all by myself. Then I'm fine. You can do this. And while I'm here, I'll help how I can.
Really? You would do that for us?
Totally. That's what friends do.
Okay, gang. Take five.
Hey, Courtney. I'm sorry for the holdup, but I haven't been able to make any headway with Camp Royalty about your transfer.
It's fine, really.
Really?
I'm actually having a good time. Everyone is really nice. It's just so different here. Being around so many creative people is inspiring.
Oh, that's great.
I'd love to stay.
You got it, Princess.
High five.
Let's go, superstars. From the top.
That looks perfect. I don't know. Trust me, it looks brilliant.
Okay, if you say so.
Erica, I almost didn't recognize you.
Yeah, it's not exactly my style, but my roomies here thought I needed a new look.
It was long overdue, and it totally suits you.
It does. You look amazing.
Thanks.
Erica, may I have a word?
See you later, guys.
Bye. See you later.
Bye.
As you must have surmised by now, your transfer to Camp Pop has hit a slight snag.
A complete lack of organization on their part.
But I trust you've been made to feel welcome here?
Absolutely. It's been cool. I've made some great friends.
Lovely. And speaking of that, I had the absolute pleasure of hearing you sing yesterday.
We are all huge, huge fans of your work.
Thanks. No, thank you. A talent like yours is a rare find indeed. In fact, I only wish you could remain here and compete in the sing-off as a member of Camp Royalty's a cappella group.
As our featured vocalist? What an honor that would be!
Wow, I don't know what to say. I mean, I guess I could.
Splendid! Run along now, our star.
Bye.
Hello? Is anyone here?
It must be early.
Thank you.
that was off the hook.
I'm not really allowed to play it at the castle. It's kind of a classical music only zone.
Do you have any more?
More? But you guys are so good. Why would you want to play my music?
My thoughts exactly. As our friend Marcus here said, what was that?
I think it's called making music, Sloan. It's a little something we do around here.
And it was slamming. Who knew Courtney could sing like that?
Hello? We have a competition coming up. So maybe we should skip the sappy sing-alongs and practice the actual number we're going to perform.
Okay with you, Princess? Or would you rather go across the lake where you belong?
Courtney, don't listen to Sloan.
You were awesome. So good.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Sorry, I just need some fresh air.
We are at camp. Isn't all the air fresh? See ya.
What, may I ask, was that?
Just a little improv. I thought the song could use more edge.
Oh, I see. And you just decided that all on your own, did you?
Yeah, I did. You can solo all you want at Camp Hop, but at Camp Royalty, we do things as an ensemble. The whole point is to blend in, not stand out.
Olivia, maybe Erica has a point.
Updating our material might not be a bad thing.
After all, we're competing with Camp Hop.
Then we're going to lose! Sorry, did I say that out loud?
The song is perfect the way it is. We don't need to change a thing. Are we clear?
Crystal. Maybe you might be more comfortable across the lake.
Erica! I can't work with these people.
Erica?
Not now, Clive.
No. Lady Anne cannot lose because of some unpredictable pop star. Okay, Clive. It's hero time.
What if I sing? Because anything can happen. What if I stand up proud and show them who I truly am? They're gonna call me.
That's really beautiful. I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. Happens to me all the time. Getting lost in a song. Hey, I know you. We met on the dock. Right, when I was trying to make the boat. The wrong boat, by the way. Wait, you are the one who's supposed to be at Camp Hop.
Because you're the one who's supposed to be at Camp Royalty.
I'm Erica. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Courtney.
Princess Courtney?
Just Courtney. Should I call you Princess Erica? Nice ball gown.
Oh, right. No, I was just trying to roil it up, I guess. That's a cool outfit, too.
Thanks. It was a nice change.
I mean, I was just trying to liven up the song. But Olivia wasn't having any of it.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tradition can be really important to royals. Change is scary.
So are angry princesses.
I know what you mean, though. Some of the pop kids didn't take kindly to me singing one of my songs.
Music can be really competitive. She probably feels threatened by you.
You're good. Thanks. I guess we were just fooling ourselves, thinking we could fit in.
So, it's a plan? We just do it. Switch camps right now? I don't see why we can't. Okay, let's do this. Just follow the lakeshore till you reach a bunch of castles. You too, but stop at the big piano.
That sounds cool.
It is. You're going to love Camp Pop. It's so much fun. And I think you'll really like Camp Royalty. I mean, I thought it was going to be awful. Some of the people I've met are really awesome. The friends I made at Camp Pop are really nice too. That's what I'll miss. The friends. Well, now I feel worse than before.
You know, we could always not switch camps. Keep things the way they are. And make the best of it. After all, there's only a week left. See you at the sing-off? Wouldn't miss it.
So, as I was saying, Miss Petronova, Allegra James will most likely side with Camp Pop, while Prince Reginald will undoubtedly remain loyal to Camp Royalty, which leaves one vote still in play. So, we have a deal?
Ugh, because it's a waste of our time, that's why! But how do you know if you won't even listen to it?
Listen to what?
Nothing, Lady Anne. Just an artistic difference of opinion.
It's just a new song I've been playing around with.
May I see?
I thought it might give us a fresher sound.
But, as I was just explaining to our guest, Camp Royalty's performance piece has already been selected. And given what little rehearsal time we have left,
I say you do it.
I'm sorry, do what now?
Perform Erica's song.
She's absolutely right. It's fresh. It's original. It's got pizzazz. And it will provide the perfect spotlight for her superstar talent, which is our key to victory over Camp Pop.
Thanks, Lady Anne.
My pleasure. Now get to work and make Camp Royalty proud.
No, no, no!
Are you serious? That's the best you can do? Reyna, you missed the key change on the bridge. Zia, you missed the bridge entirely. And you guys were flatter than a pancake. Unbelievable.
You don't have to be so mean about it.
I'm sorry, did you say something?
I said you don't have to be so mean. Everybody's just trying to do their best.
Yeah? And what would you know about it, Princess?
Sloan, nobody's feeling this number. Maybe we should try one of Courtney's songs instead.
Are you kidding me? A princess can't write songs?
Says who? A good song can come from anywhere. And from anyone. You write songs?
She sure does. They're really good.
Well, let's hear one, Princess.
Oh, I don't know.
Come on, Courtney.
But which one?
The one we played this morning. Yeah, you've got to be kidding me.
Creativity should always be encouraged, Sloan. Judgment can wait. I'd say you'd win the competition. You want to win, don't you, Sloan?
Yes.
Great! Rock on, everybody!
Hey!
Okay, that was better, but your harmonies have got to be way tighter.
Perhaps we're not the problem.
Meaning what? There's something wrong with the song?
That, and the fact that you've given yourself every single solo, reducing the rest of us into backup singers.
I'm sorry, Olivia, but did you not hear what Lady Anne said? Camp Royalty needs my voice to win the competition.
It's a sing-off, not a tea party.
So maybe you should stick to what you know and leave the music to a professional.
Perhaps it slipped your mind, but this camp is for royalty. And we don't need some one-hit wonder telling us what to do or how to do it.
Fine. You want to go down in flames? Be my guest.
Oh, no! Come, quickly.
Erica!
Please don't walk away.
Erica! Come back!
Let's figure something out.
Guys, Olivia's never gonna listen.
We'll talk to her. Although, to be honest, she does have a point.
What?
This sing-off isn't just about you.
I have to get out of here.
Hello? Anyone here?
Come on, Eddie, pick up. Pick up!
Hey, rock and roll is here to stay, but I am out!
Oh, no, no, thank you, Lady Anne. Oh, I'm sure I'm not the smartest man in the world. Top five, maybe. You're too kind. Oh, poor Finn Oxford. What will you do when you lose the sing-off and have to close Camp Pop for good? Don't care! After all, a bet's a bet, and Camp Royalty has this in the bag! Of course, Lady Anne. I'd love to have dinner with you tonight. Or may I call you Anne? Love is in the air.
Erica! Oh, I knew you'd come to your senses. Can't breathe. Sorry.
Okay, first, you were right. I let that stuff Lady Anne said go to my head and made everything all about me. So I'm really sorry about that. But second, you guys are not gonna believe what I just found out! Camp Hop really does have centaurs? No.
Oh.
Lady Anne made some kind of bet with Camp Hop, and the loser has to shut down! For good!
Oh no, what if we lose? We can't let that happen, for either camp. So, what do? We can't both win!
I have an idea, but if it's gonna work, we'll need help.
Look, there's the big piano. Cute.
Come on.
This way. This is so exciting.
Shh. It's like we're secret agents.
Hello.
Hi.
Erica, what are you doing here?
Long story. But the future of Camp Royalty and Camp Pop is on the line.
Well, where is she? Hey, everybody! I have some news. This is Princess Aubrey, Princess Genevieve, and...
Erica Juno!
How do they know...
I'll tell you later. Hey, everybody!
Everyone, your attention, please. Since Erica is notably absent, I've decided to continue with our original number.
Hold on, Olivia. We have something to tell you.
If we lose this sing-off, Camp Royalty will close forever.
Yes. What can we do?
And the only one who can save it is all of us. Together, as a group. I see how important that is now. But we'll need your royal touch, Olivia. Truce?
Okay. So, what's going on?
Well, I went to Lady Anne's office to call my manager.
So what do you think? Can we do this?
We sure can!
Yeah, we can!
Can I play lead guitar? Was there ever a doubt?
Yeah, all right!
So, let's get to work.
We'll be right back.
best you've got. Come on, let's hear it!
Welcome, one and all, to the first ever sing-off between Camp Royalty and Camp Pop.
Lady Anne, lovely as always. Although that glare off those veneers is blinding. Wish I'd worn my extra dark sunglasses.
So sweet. Can you believe he's single? You know, I hear opposites attract. Maybe you should find someone funny.
Yeah. Well then, let's introduce the judges, shall we? The reigning queen of pop music, Allegra James. Prince Reginald of Thistlebrook.
And Svetlana Petronova, headmistress of Camp Arabesque.
Woo! Love you, Svetlana!
Now, what do you say we get this party started?
May I present to you the Camp Royalty a cappella singers!
Think there's plan B.
Together.
My dear, I am equally flummoxed. Surely there must be some sort of protocol to follow in the event of such a predicament.
The entire point of any competition is to declare a winner and a loser.
Am I right, Miss Petronova? By the way,
love the necklace. It's absolutely stunning.
No, we must vote. Never in my life have I witnessed such a travesty! Judges, I must insist you disqualify Camp Pop immediately and declare Camp Royalty the victor.
Disqualify? On what grounds?
Vocal sabotage.
No doubt orchestrated by Finn Oxford himself.
You're out of your mind! I had nothing to do with this!
Awkward. Please, we both know you'd do anything to get back at me for ending our courtship.
Trust me, I call that a favor. My only regret was not sending a thank you note.
Wow, that was a bold move, Princess. Thanks. Now what?
Lady Anne? Lady Anne? Lady Anne? Never fear! I'll get you out of there!
Must you make that racket?
Oh, I'm sorry. Is my trying to break us out of here bothering you?
I hate to tell you, darling, but you're not strong enough to open a jar of jam, let alone break out of anything. What is taking them so long? Not a clue. Y'all don't think they're actually gonna vote? Out of the question.
They can't! Can they?
No way. They couldn't possibly.
Why am I not surprised, eh? You never did believe in me.
That's not true. I always had faith in your talent.
If you thought I was so great, then why'd you dump me?
Because I knew when you hit it big, you would have run off and left me behind.
Wait, you knew I'd hit it big?
Yes, and that I'd never fit into that life. Rock and royalty don't mix, Finn.
There was always room for you in my life, Annie. There always has been.
May we have everyone's attention? The judges have made their decision.
After your somewhat unorthodox but amazing performance, I decided that I can't possibly pick a winner.
Nor can I.
I, however, can. Camp Royalty is the victor.
We won! We won! We won!
Well, we tried our best. It totally stinks that we couldn't save both camps. I suppose we should let them out of there.
Oh, that's not right.
Ew. You're just saying that.
And not.
I do. What happened? This magic is more powerful than I thought.
Lady Anne, did you hear? Victory is ours! Camp Royalty has won! And Camp Pop is through! Done! In your face!
Actually, Clive, that's where you're wrong.
I'm sorry, what now?
The situation has changed.
Lady Anne, perhaps you're disoriented, maybe even a bit woozy from your ordeal, because the judges have made their decision.
I understand that, Clive, but Finn and I are overruling that decision.
What?
No, you can't!
We can. As a result, we have a tie! Yeah! It means there's no winner! And no loser!
So both camps are saved!
How could you do this to me? To us? And why are you holding his hand?
It turns out Rock and Royalty can mix.
We let assumptions about each other keep us from having something special. And we pushed you guys to take sides. But those days are over.
Therefore, starting next summer, our two camps will merge into one, creating a place that will celebrate Rock and Royalty alike.
No! We were supposed to win!
Now, Clive...
I bribed the judge for you!
What? Nothing.
Which judge?
Oh, Clive.
You might want to make yourself scarce about now.
No. So, any plans for next summer? Going on tour? Actually, I think I'm done with the whole pop star solo act thing. Really? Maybe you should start a band. Maybe I should. Know anyone? I sure do.
Yes, I am.
Oh, that was fun. Yes, well, anyway.
I knew it.
Now all we need is a killer name. How about Rockin' Royals?
That's a great name.
Oh, really, I love it.
Can't wait.
Can't wait. Can't wait.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Give it to Jim.
Mm-hmm.